32-year-old man facing charges for an alleged sexual assault in the Belmont Cragin neighborhood on the city's northwest side. Chicago police arrested this man, David Vega, last Thursday. He's charged with two counts of criminal sexual assault. Police say Vega attacked a woman last month as she was walking on Mango Avenue near George Street. He allegedly pulled her onto a nearby gangway and threatened to kill the woman if she didn't stop calling for help. Police say security video showed Vega running from the scene.